you get a wax like this, let me take you through hot water method processing. You will need a saucepan, two sticks of about a meter, and also you need a sack, preferably a new sack to avoid chances of contamination. We shall also need the water and clean water. Then, for safety reason, gloves is important for our hands during this process. Well, now we need the comb. You may have a dry comb like this, or a process comb like this. If it's dry comb or an crass comb yet, you may see if you need to sort it out. Fresh combs or newer combs give better results, but the dark combs has a lot of impurities, possibly more pollens even it because of being overused. If possible, do it separately. You can clean by washing in water to remove the sugar or honey which contain acid. Rinse in the water, but to see whether the water is enough, you now have to do judgment. When comb is hard like this, is not moving freely, that means the water is not enough. You can add until the stick is freely moving. That gives you good proportion of water and comb. As it heats, the wax will melt into the hot water, and the color changes tells you that it's doing well until it becomes dark. If it's uniformly dark like this, then it's ready. Don't waste any time, but pour it through the sack for straining with the help of the stick. It's hot. Squeeze as much as possible to drain any molten wax into the collecting container. It will start float immediately as it sits on the top layer. After squeezing thoroughly, then put the content under shade and you can empty the waste. It can also serve as animal feed. Meanwhile, the molten wax in the saucepan should be kept covered to avoid the bees from flying and drowning and dying here. But after it gets solidified, empty and clean the bottom, which has that and pollen. With the help of knife or panga, break this hard cake in smaller pieces, a process to clean. With the help of two saucepans, one bigger than the other one, you can pour water in the bigger one. Meanwhile, the saucepan, small one, will collect the broken pieces and set the content in fire. As it heats, to keep on melting, keep on stirring so that it melts uniformly until it is completely liquid. So using fine cloth like this, not mosquito net like this, to avoid contamination, you can filter through and leave it to cool. As it cools, the liquid wax will turn into hard cake wax like this. Yes, you can remove it from the pan and you can store it. Your wax is finally extracted using hot water. Thank you for watching.